God, what happened?
We broke up. You cheated on me.
Go.
Girl, he's not even your type. Girl, you're an A negative and he was a B plus.
Have an idea.
There's a blood donation at Southport High School on Tuesday, March 15. Not only that, but you can invite up to 77 people. Plus, they can donate to save lives since they can't save yours.
Blood donation will help you get your mind off of him. You can literally save 3 lives with 1 pint of your blood.
Yeah, girl, and he ain't even eligible to donate blood yet. If he was 16 and had parental consent, that would have been more attractive.
Okay. Period.
Can you walk me through the process of donation and the gist of it?
Okay, so 1, just make sure that the people you invite are over the age of 16 and have their wellness checked prior, meaning making sure they're healthy in the days following up to the blood drive. 2, they'll also only be limited to 1 pint of blood, but that 1 pint of blood sure is very beneficial because, you know, 3 lives can be saved. 3, the person you invite has to not be on certain medications or drugs. 4, make sure that any male you ask has not had any male-to-male sexual intercourse, or if you're asking female, make sure they haven't had any sexual intercourse with the male that has had male-to-male intercourse.
Oh, that's nice. How should I prepare before and during and after for the blood drive, though?
Oh yes, I'm so glad you asked. So, before donating, make sure to sleep, eat, and hydrate. During donation, you should listen to music, read, or just go on your phone for a bit. Afterwards, you'll relax, have a snack, and take your time to recover.
Don't be so negative, be more positive.
Go.
Genes are passed down through complete dominance, incomplete dominance, and codominance. In complete dominance, a dominant allele masks or hides a recessive allele when present. A dominant allele is shown with a capital letter, and a recessive allele is represented through a lowercase letter. When someone is heterozygous for a specific trait, they have different alleles for the same trait. If someone is homozygous, they have the same allele for the trait. Phenotypes or the visible traits are based on the genotypes. In incomplete dominance, both parents contribute equally. This means that there is a mixture. For example, if a red flower and a white flower are crossed, their offspring will be pink. In codominance, both alleles of a gene are expressed. If a white chicken is crossed with a black chicken, the offspring can come out speckled. The offspring could be white with black spots. In this particular case, blood types A and B are dominant to blood type O, which is recessive. The blood type AB is codominant because both A and B alleles show up. Also, Rh positive is dominant and Rh negative is recessive.
Let's go donate some blood.
1 hour later.
Wow, thank you for doing that. Who knew giving back blood to our community, which is at a loss of blood, could make such a difference?
Psst, did I tell you guys about cookies and juice?